the most advanced dinosaurs. During the dinosaur epoch, which lasted over 150 million years, hundreds of species of these giant reptiles appeared. At times, their evolution took on rather bizarre appearances, and through such long time periods, species appeared among them that would reach perfection in one form or another. Today, we will try to establish a hierarchy of the leaders and the variety of ways in which individuals from these particular species dominated the planet. Most of us are only familiar with the species of dinosaurs who appeared as heroes in popular childhood cartoons and Hollywood blockbusters, but not all of these dinosaurs represented the most evolved members of their families. By subscribing to our channel, you can discover more about the less promoted appointees of the Age of Dinosaurs. In addition, whenever you comment on these videos and express your opinions on the subject matter with likes, you're able to share this knowledge with other users. The largest dinosaur. Many species of dinosaur have staked out their struggle for survival using their gigantic size. Most of these creatures would be considered actual giants when compared to the animals that inhabit our planet today. The sauropods, however, were the undisputed leaders in this competition. Representatives from this species of reptile are considered huge, even by dinosaur age standards. Most of our viewers will be more familiar with families such as the Diplodocus and Brachiosaurus. But these individuals were not the record breakers as far as the largest dinosaur title is concerned. It is believed that the body length of the Diplodocus could reach up to 33 meters and weigh next to 30 tons. Brachiosaurus only grew to about 26 meters in length and weighed only 56 tons. One of the first dinosaurs to be discovered was the Amphicellus. Its remains were unearthed in 1878. Later traces of these giants were found in Africa and the Americas. Reconstructions made from their remains tell us that Amphicellus could reach a length of 65 meters and weigh close to 150 tons fully grown. Even fewer legitimate footsteps have been left by species such as the Argentinosaurus. Just from the size of the preserved vertebrae alone, which are over a meter and a half high, scientists suggest that with a height of 35 meters, it could weigh around 180 tons. The bloodiest dinosaur. More than likely, when asked about the most bloodthirsty dinosaur to have lived, viewers will answer that it was the Tyrannosaurus or the Carnotaurus. After all, it's representatives of certain predatory theropods who appear as the antagonists to the main characters of various cartoons and films about dinosaurs. Yet, among this family, there existed more dangerous monsters, some of whom even the T-Rex would have some trouble with. An example of such killing machines would be the Majungasaurus, Mapusaurus, and Albertosaurus. By size, the Majungasaurus was rather comparable to the Tyrannosaurus, but differed in its shorter head and powerful neck. This sort of body structure allowed the dinosaur to grab hold of prey and shake it to death. The Majungasaurus had a length of around 12 meters and weighed close to 3 tons. Among the theropods, it was considered a true giant. Because of this, it is believed that the Mapusaurus hunted in packs and could even attack Argentinosaurus without any fear. Albertosaurus was significantly inferior to the T-Rex in size. However, recent research tells us it gained serious advantages in both speed and agility. And while many researchers believe the Tyrannosaurus were perhaps merely scavengers in their time, there is little doubt concerning the Albertosaurus and its ability to simply catch up to its prey and tear it to shreds. The dinosaur with the most powerful bite. And as for which of the dinosaurs had the most powerful jaws, there is little in the way of debate. Here, the undisputed leader is the infamous Tyrannosaurus. The only dinosaurs to come close to matching this sort of biting power were the ancient crocodiles and giant sharks of the epoch. According to scientists, its bite is twice as powerful as that of modern crocodiles still living today. Amongst mammals, wolves and hyenas possess an ability to split bones with their teeth. Reptilian jaws, on the other hand, do not allow for such action. The jaws and the teeth of the Tyrannosaurus are essentially the same. Neither are suited for splitting hard bones. However, the monstrous strength of this predator's jaw muscles made up for this apparent shortcoming in bone splitting. As the prey were being devoured, the bite would cause the victim's bones to burst like an open fracture. Few people could stand up to such a predator with these sorts of injuries. The fastest dinosaur. Many dinosaurs were capable of mustering fairly high running speeds. But amongst the representatives of this epoch, there lived giants ranging from the size of buses to animals no bigger than the modern chicken. Therefore, in comparing speeds, it pays to take a look at the mass of their bodies. According to the latest research being done using a computer simulation, a candidate for the fastest dinosaur among the large carnivores might be the Carnotaurus. At 7 meters in height and weighing upwards of 1.5 tons, the Carnotaurus was able to reach speeds of about 50 kilometers per hour. This is faster than the world records holders in sprinting. By the way, these same studies have noted that the speed of the Tyrannosaurus was comparable to that of modern soccer players during a match. A fact like this lends to the theory that it might also have been an active predator of its time, and not merely a scavenger. The undisputed record holder among dinosaurs as far as running goes could be the Cephalus. This tiny carnivorous theropod, up to 3 meters tall and weighing 30 kilograms, ran at speeds of about 80 kilometers an hour. The Gallimimum, Struthimum, and Ornithomimum were capable of obtaining similar speeds. The most intelligent dinosaur. The intelligence of living creatures is determined using the ratio of brain size to that of its body. Most of the larger herbivorous dinosaurs, such as the Stegosaurus, had walnut-sized brains. With their size in mind, their intelligence might not even be worth mentioning. Undoubtedly, the most intelligent dinosaur we know of was the Troodon. This small nocturnal hunter was once even considered to be an ancestor to creatures whose evolution would eventually contribute to the emergence of man. The most beautiful dinosaur. The concept of beauty is rather subjective, and it's very difficult to determine the criteria by which to select the most beautiful dinosaurs of them all. Some people prefer the dorsal crests and plates of the Spinosaurus and Stegosaurus. Others admire the chic collars adorned by the Triceratops, while still others look at the predatory grace of the Velociraptors and the Allosaurus as the ideal standard. We decided, however, that the Microraptor tops our beauty charts. This ancestor to modern birds came complete with a partially feathered front and hind limbs. Recent studies have shown that these feathers had an iridescent black gloss-like color. Similar plumage can be observed nowadays in starlings. Considering that Microraptors were most likely nocturnal hunters, we can conclude that having such feathers was exclusively reserved for communication and for attracting the opposite sex. That is to say, these feathers were merely decoration. The best armored dinosaur. Many dinosaurs possessed power armor for protection against their enemies. There are theories that the collar on the Triceratops was also a means of defense, as were the plates on the back of the Stegosaurus. But without a doubt, the most armored lizard of the dinosaur era was the Ankylosaurus and its closest relatives. Its backside, head, and neck were covered with thick growths of keratin, the material hair is made up of. In combination with its short stature and wide legs, this protection was virtually invulnerable to the claws and fangs of predatory dinosaurs in its environment. The scariest dinosaur. Scientific studies and reconstructions of the appearances of various dinosaurs show that many of them would have shot fear in the hearts of even the bravest of men. Huge teeth and claws, combined with an ability to run fast and jump high, these characteristics would have left mankind little chance of survival if humans and dinosaurs had ever coexisted on the planet during the same era. Among the theropods, there are a large number of rather fearsome predators. The title for the most terrifying of them can easily be given to the T-Rex, with the Carnotaurus, Spinosaurus, Gigantosaurus, and Utahraptor close behind. However, despite the fact that it technically cannot be considered a dinosaur, we decided to name the Mosasaurus the most frightening predator of the dinosaur age. These giant sea lizards were the true kings of the underwater world of their era and had virtually no close competitors. And given the fact that a human in water is absolutely helpless before the strata of creatures in the aquatic world, a meeting with a Mosasaurus in its native territory could be considered a worse nightmare for any person. The strongest dinosaur. In truly identifying which dinosaur-era lizard held the title for strongest amongst them, one must at least compile data on possible fights between these individuals and the consequences of these encounters. In fact, scientists very rarely come across real evidence in the form of claw and tooth marks preserved on animal remains. Therefore, the question of the strongest dinosaur is unlikely to see a verified, unequivocal answer. It is clear that the carnivorous theropods were in most cases stronger than their herbivorous counterparts, and it can be suggested that the T-Rex, Carnotaurus, and Gigantosaurus and other representatives of this family take the cake for the classification of strongest dinosaurs. In fact, though, they were much smaller than their prey and significantly inferior in strength. Many native Africans would tell you the strongest animal of the savanna is not the lion nor even the crocodile, but the buffalo. The enormous mass of this animal multiplied by its great agility makes the beast's horns a very formidable weapon in a fight against nearly any predator. In analogy with the African buffalo, we can call upon the Triceratops as the leader of our strength discipline. The smallest dinosaur. When mentioning dinosaurs, most of us imagine gigantic lizards, but there were yet smaller animals living amongst them. To present date, the smallest representatives we have of the dinosaur age are the Oculodentivus. This baby was the size of a modern hummingbird and was discovered in a drop of amber in Burma. Thank you for watching this video to the end. If you found these facts about dinosaurs fascinating, you can discover a lot of useful information about the lizards of that era and many more topics on our channel.